It is a reality.
For making my trip a wonderful one, and I hope to see you again in Thailand.
At first, I was scared because it was my first time going to Bangkok with my friends, but it was a great experience because I get along with them and get to know them better. As for my buddy, Belle, she is friendly and always excited to teach me new things about her culture and about herself.
Hi, I'm Dian.
And I'm Trisha.
We just want to appreciate our tour guide, which is Miss Peach, for bringing us to amazing places like temples, markets to shop at, and amazing restaurants.
She was also caring as she took care of our meal, and what I like about her is how she was smiling no matter how tired she was.
I also want to thank my buddy Ark for being a wonderful company and making the trip more exciting.
I would also like to say something about my buddy Dan. Made my visit there.
Hello, I'm Jazlan and this is Alif. So during the holidays, we had to go to LBB to Bangkok. And before I went there, I usually thought it was a beautiful scenery place. And it is still a beautiful place for you to visit. When we arrived at the airport, the Thai people were actually greeting us with warm welcomes, and of course they were respectful towards other people from other countries.
During the trip to the school, I managed to experience their lessons in their class. Their lessons are nothing much different compared to lessons in Singapore. their teachers made the lessons interesting and fun by telling their students jokes, and I think that students can learn better in a light-hearted environment.
What I learned from my buddy was respect despite their age. It actually changed my entire point of view towards Singapore, because Singaporeans are usually selfish towards each other. They don't respect towards each other except for their relatives and friends.
I would really recommend this trip to all of you, as you will be able to learn more about other countries and their cultures. You will also be able to be more independent when you are away from your parents and out of your safe zone.
Thank you.
The vendors there were very nice, as even though most of the products that they were selling already had quite cheap, the prices were quite affordable, they would still give discounts gladly when we asked for them. Also, I would like to talk about a bit about my buddy. Her name was Graham. She helped me a lot when we were doing the lessons in her school. She taught me a bit about how to greet and how to speak politely towards the elders, the teachers, and I want to thank her for that, because she allowed me to learn something new about the Thai culture.
My best memories in Thailand is when I had a chance to go to one of the temples. My Thai friends taught me the procedures and teach me how to respect the Buddha according to the procedures. I would like to thank my buddy, Not, as he helped me to understand many of the different cultures in Thailand.
One of my best memorable moments in Thailand was the first interaction with the Thai students. They looked really feverish and enthusiastic when they first met us. When we alighted from the bus, they were jumping with joy and welcomed us with flowers. Special thanks to my buddy Nice for answering my doubts when I had questions for her. She also helped me learn Thai language more easily and fluently.